Hello everybody, it's your boy Chill Will, and today I have an Eater's ABC Frosted Sugar Cookie here for back to school, I believe. I know Eater's is based in Utah, they're a Mormon company. But here's what it looks like. So I don't know if they start school in August or September in Utah, because I've never been to Utah, but I really want to go. I love that Mormon culture, man. Or at least I am very interested in it. I don't know if I love it, but I'm very interested. But this cookie looks really good, and I like reviewing these because I get to show you the different designs. The actual frosting itself of the actual decorations, they taste the same as usual, but they still taste very good. I love the overly sweet flavor of this cookie in particular. My favorite sugar cookie of all time, up there. I think Dilly's Deli is actually might be my favorite sugar cookie of all time, but it's too small. So I'd have to give this one a perfect 10. That'll be my review, and eat hearty, my homies.